Dr. Toback, the central office administrators of the Board of Education, the principal of Green Valley High School, Mr. Kenneth Kalczewski, the assistant principal of student activities, Mr. David Droshock, and all the Green Valley administrators for their support throughout the year. Without your help, this production would not be possible. I'd like to thank my practice chaperones, Teresa Johnson and Nicole Acapinti, for all your help every single week. I'd like to thank CMT Sound Systems, JMB Lighting, for our production this year. Thank you guys so much. I'd also like to thank Mr. Vitazzi and the prep crew for all their help this year. Green Valley Video Club for helping to record our show tonight. And Mrs. Conway for all her help every single day to also make sure that this production is a success. And finally, to all our SBA parents, all of you sitting out there, our 2019 SDA board.
Thank you. Amen. Yeah.
White historian Camille Oxford. White.
of the American Cancer Society. Cancer has affected each of us in one way or another. Relay for Life is an event that helps us celebrate those who have battled cancer, remember loved ones we have lost to cancer, and remind participants the many ways they can fight back against cancer. For the past 13 years in Wayne, high school students like me have been coordinating this journey, providing the light of day and dark of night to parallel the physical effects, emotions, and mental state of a cancer patient while undergoing treatment. During intermission, look for students with purple buckets as we will be collecting donations for this year's event. We invite you all to join us to knock cancer off the board at the Wayne Relay for Life event on May 18th here at Wayne Valley. Thank you for your support and enjoy the show.
The zombies of white aerobics are hungry for grains, while the last living try to prove surviving is in their veins. White Tap will take you on an interlactic trek to help Taylor and Kayla fix their spaceship wreck. As the show goes on, you'll have All Eyes on White, watch as White Jazz puts on the best freak show in sight. Get lost on a deserted island with White Calm as they try to survive the night, fighting off the others in sight. So switch on the TV and turn off the lights, because White is about to blow away. Blue Team Paula. Overall, Alyssa Mistretta. The Blue Team is back and is ready to show how much they've improved and worked to grow. First, we will watch the show Stranger Things with Sophie and Lily, who will show us what the Upside Down brings. Next, with Cassie and Andy, we travel to the Big Apple, where Gossip Girl finds lots of drama she must
have.
After, in Grey's Anatomy, Doctors Olivia and Juliana will show you a day in the life at a hospital and all the incredible factors. The two of them work together to save Alyssa and bring her back to stay. Lastly, Detectives Haley and Nikki and Laura Goyer will show you something scary. Alyssa goes missing one day and is not seen for a while. Search parties are sent to find her and put the thief on trial. The Blue Team is prepared to put on amazing performance. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Make sure to watch the talent as they come out and make your mind blow.
I can barely hear you. I can only hear like a third of
the song. And Gabriella Laterza. The floor is set and the lights are low as the girls of White Aerobics prepare to steal the show. Madison, Rachel, and Gabby will come to the rescue. As they fight to survive, they have to defeat the walkers too. Fighting the dead is no game to be played, so beware for White as they come for their prey. Traveling the streets they come across, they will not accept any loss. Get excited, get pumped. This is the show you will enjoy. The girls of White Aerobics are set and ready to destroy. Introducing White Aerobics!
The walkers are taking over. We have to do something.
What do?
We have to get rid of them.
Let's find the girls of White Aerobics and defeat the walkers once and for all.
This is a national emergency. else will follow.
Thank you.
what is
but it will soon face the upside down.
I got
Will Byers is missing, and it's caused a fright. He has left no clues, he is nowhere in sight. His best friend Mike will lead the way. Whoever took Will is surely going to pay. Along comes a girl 11 with power so strong. She will do what she does best to get Will back where he belongs. Sophie and Lily will act as a team to rescue Alyssa from the upside down, the most terrible dream. Introducing Blue Girl!
Oh no, where am I? Hello? Anyone out there?
Will, where are you? Can you hear me? Whoa, who are you? Can you help me find my friend Will? He's lost and we don't know where he went.
Someone, please?
Yes.
Come with us to find our friend Will and defeat the monsters of the Upside Down.
Thank you.
All we have to do is find them.
Liftoff.
Off to school to lead her, where they made a stand for 4 months. But he Grand Central, bags and bags, Serena Van Der Woods.
Hey, S, you're home.
Hi, V, I missed you so much. Hi, Dan.
Oh, hey, guys. We have so much to catch up on.
I know, so first things first. What's the status of gossip?
She is sending out the worst drama and exposing everyone. I still can't figure out who she is. We need to get to the bottom of this, and soon.
I agree. Maybe our school friends can help us out?
Let's get the girls of Blue Tap to find Gossip Girl once and for all.
Thank you. captains Jillian Menzel and Karina Hurley. This horror film performance will be sure to excite you. As the show goes on, you'll have all eyes on one. Elsa handpicked is never her show, so sit back with some popcorn as they get ready to go. The creepy clowns seek to steal Elsa's circus, but will they succeed or relax their tempers? Elsa and the clowns realize together they can put on the greatest show, so welcome to the circus that will put on the best free show.
Hi, I'm Elsa. I think you two would look perfect in my show.
Who? Us?
Yes. I'm looking for creepy clowns.
I don't think you know what you're getting yourself into.
But we would love to.
Perfect.
Let's get the girls in white jazz to perform the best freak show around.
The circus of the bizarre.
Dr. Yang, we have a code blue. 17-year-old female in critical condition.
We're on it. Take her to room 101. We're going to need as many nurses as we can get. Let's get the nurses of Blue Jazz to help save Alyssa!
Trust him, no. Texting from his ex, what did you expect? Now you're lying here, knowing where he goes.
It's a beautiful day to save lives.
Okay, let's hang some blood and push pressors. Daphne, I have to check now, okay?
Don't, I'm scared.
Hey, Daphne, we're here. We have Dr. Grace here. She's just gonna take a look.
last thing I remember is being on a plane.
Did you hear that crash? It must mean that there are newcomers on this island.
Well, no one enters this jungle without the others putting up a fight.
Let's get the girls of White Palm to see who will survive on the Lost Island.
Thank you.
for the one who is responsible, going above and beyond, which seems to be impossible. We don't know where she can be found, but it's up to us to look around. The Texans, Haley and Nikki must come together, along with the cops, in order to put this all to a stop. Hoping that they can save the day, this will make the bad man happy.
What's her name and what does she look like?
Her name is Alyssa. She's 17 years old, has brown hair, and is wearing a blue dress.
5409 called. Dispatch, listen carefully. We have a teenage girl missing named Alyssa. Brown hair and is wearing a blue dress. She has not been seen for hours.
Let's get the cops a blue pod to help find Alyssa.
Justice system, the people are represented by two separate and equally important groups, the police who investigate crime and the district attorneys who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.
I survive the recovery.
Yeah.